And with us being so deep at receiver and the lack of depth at DB, I saw it as an opportunity to get on the dark side and try to contribute and try to earn a spot. You know the little tendencies a receiver wants to do, the depth that you're going to break off at and stuff like that. That definitely helps my transition a lot. McKnight, Woodard, there's all of them really. Even Jordan Grandin out at free safety is helping me a lot. They're all on my side. They're all trying to help each other get better. So.